We'll be right back. everyone gets 110% correct. No fucking around, man. So, we're doing shit off the And Justice for All album. I hope you fucking got it, man. You know these words, don't be afraid to sing along either. My partner Jason here is going to show you what the fuck to do on this one, alright?
Thank you. Thank you.
You guys digging it so far? Hopefully you're warmed up by now. Everyone's got their throat conditioned to fucking scream along with the band, correct? Everyone has studied their lyric sheet, right? We're doing shit off the latest album. You fucking got it, right? I got a question, man. Who in here does not have the latest album? What's the matter with you, dick? What's the matter? What? No money? Go fucking steal it, man. Please steal it from your buddy. All right. It's the happy one here. You know the fucking words. Sing along. Sad but true.
Thank you.
Take that, motherfucker. So, how many of you guys were hanging out here last night? I was here. So I think we're going to play something a little different than last night, if that's all right with you. But it depends on if we do have some animals here or not, right? What do you think, partner? I'm not convinced there's any fucking animals here. Show us what you got. A bull and man.
I'm
That sounded all right? You want us to do it again?
Hey, man, fuck you, man.
Well, about time for a little beverage, don't you think? I ain't talking no fucking soda pop either. Get my fucking cute waitress to come over here and hand me a beverage. Ooh, yeah, mama.
I'm taken.
Well, here's to y'all for coming down here and hanging out with us. Cheers. Get down, brother. This is our partner Jason over here. It sounds like he wants to fuck with you guys for a little while. Is that all right? You don't sound like you fucking want it, man.
JB, man, there we go. I see all my friends now. How you guys doing? I'll see you guys back there. Are you happy back there, man? Is it okay? Everything's all right back there? All right. That's cool. We can still see it, man. We can still see it. Second night at Wembley. Pretty fucking huge thing for us, man. So I want to thank you guys for making it possible. And for me and these other cats right here, that's what keeps us going, you know. You guys coming and showing up and... I just want to thank you for that, so cheers. All right? Yeah. I won't take much of your time. This thing right here you see before your eyes in here is, takes lots of people to put this shit together, man, and get it on the road, you know, and come on for you guys. And just get together real quick and make a whole bunch of noise for the road crew, will you?
Yeah!
Cool. Thank you. Very good, thank you very much, and don't forget, man, when we're in town, we're all a family, we're all together, so let's have a good time together, man. That's what we're here for, all right? Thanks for showing up, man. Thank you. Cheers! Thank you.
Why?
Say what, brother? Try something a little different, man. Are you fucking scared? The fuck you aren't. Why don't you do it, fucking?
Thank you.
completely forgot how many people had the And Justice for All album. Maybe you have the cassette. CD. 8-track. What the fuck is that, man? I don't fucking know. Well, anyway, what we done, took all at least the parts that we fucking like off that album, put it together into one big pile of shit. So when you guys know this shit, show us, man. Don't just fucking sit there!
Thank you. Thank you.
You guys like that song, don't you? Well, I think we should play some shit off the first album, huh? You don't mind if we fucking speed it up a bit, do you? You promise me there's gonna be some action out there? Fucking get loose here, man. Follow me if you know this shit. Fucking all around. Acting like a maniac.
We'll be right back.
fucking life. Well, since everyone's been a little quiet this evening, I'm gonna give you a chance to fucking make it all better now. So repeat after me loudly. Oh yeah!
Oh no no.
Oh yeah!
Thank you.
Yeah.
for this song, right? Three simple words. Destroy. You know what sounds real fucking good? We get all our Metallica friends out here singing from the gut like they fucking mean it, man. So let's fucking do it, man. Today. Well, that's how it goes. Now that everyone's pushing up, right? Are you fucking ready, man? You gotta show me what you got, man. Now's the fucking time. If you got some energy left over for us, you better spend it now. Get it up! Today! Holy shit, getting pretty good, man. That might be alright for any other fucking regular rock band or something like that. But this is a fucking Metallica show, man. Everyone in here gives 110%! A little bit more! Today!
Yeah.
What's your name?
Thank you.
You guys tired? You don't mind if we play some more, do you? That's good, man, because, it, man. We'll see you around. Good night from Metallica. Thank you. I think you better play another one. This one here is, I think it's the B-side of the Unforgiven thing. And I have to invite someone up here to do some singing for us. From Anti Nowhere League. His name is Animal. And I think the song is something like So Fucking What. Just fucked up the muscle. And they ain't fucking paid me yet, alright? That's what we've been. My dog can't have this song, alright? It's called So Fucking Much! Yeah. want another one, do you? You're ready to go home and fucking lay down, man. You're too tired. You just can't fucking take it, can you? Right then. How about another cover tune? Is that all right? They always sound the best anyway, huh? Gosh, it's nice and quiet in here. So we fucked up, huh? Ball count? All right.
Wembley. You guys are fucking great. Thanks a lot. See ya. Hey, London Wembley, man. You guys are fucking nuts tonight, aren't you, huh? I tell you, man, thanks a lot for putting up with our shit the last couple days. You guys have been fucking great. We'll see you motherfuckers real soon, okay?